Tennis balls aren't the only ones with lines.
Watches are wannabes. I hate you.
Vote in the comments who you want to be in Clash for the Trillion in the comments below. Remember, the winner of the contest might be able to win $1 trillion. This is Wallady, signing off.